Sidorkovic knocks him down. Birds will get a penalty, and with a score such as it is, you better believe everything's going to break loose here. Sidorkovic came in to throw a blocker shot. Randy Birds ran into Sidorkovic earlier in the game, but seemed to hold up some on it, but there was no holding back on this, and there's no holding back right here as Ken Hodge finds himself in a tough spot with Pat Verbeek.
As far as I'm concerned, this was uncalled for by Burge. That was about as cheap a shot as you could get. He was making the play, Sidorkovic, and he drilled him. With 3:42 left in the game.
Now we got Yake grabbing Bob Sweeney. Verbeek and Bob Sweeney started to go at it. Brown wants to get in there, and he grabs Wesley, so the pile gets a little bigger. Bork and Zalapski are tugging away. Bork is grabbing it for Beek. And Yake and Bob Sweeney are at the bottom of that pile with Ron Asseltine, as Shaw is paired with Hodge. Wesley and Brown set the throw, and Brown throws it right.
Well, if the Bruins want to complain about this, they better look at what started this. It was a shot by Randy Burridge, and uncalled for.
Brown with a loose right hand. Bob Sweeney comes over. He still wants to get it for Beek. Bob Sweeney very upset. Meyer has got a couple of whalers, and we've talked about his size and strength. Those whalers are going nowhere. But to the penalty box with Shane Heyer. Now Brown still trying to throw some rights against Wesley.
I knew this was going to come to this somehow, but I didn't think it would because you ran a goaltender. I might have thought it would have happened because the Whalers are getting beat, but there's no question what initiated this rip.
Now things get interesting near the bench area now because there's a plexiglass divider that is rolled out to separate the alleyway where the Whalers come off the ice from the Bruin bench. Galley is up on the back of the bench. He wants to get it. Rob Brown. The Bruins, I would have to say, Jerry, they're better at grandstanding than any team I've seen in the National Hockey League. They play to this crowd unbelievable.
Well, they have a 3-2 game, a 3-2 edge in games, and that certainly helps to act this way, but there's no call for what happened here. I do not feel that the Whalers had anything to do with the start of this. We'll watch here. Burridge, number 12, dumps it in like he should. Now, Sidorkovic is going to field it. Right here. I'll tell you, this is what started it all, obviously. And then the Whalers come to the rescue.
Well, some inebriated numbskull just tried to take a shot at Brown as he was escorted off. And a couple of Whaler trainers over there are trying to help out in the alleyway, but the police had that situation well under control. Burridge is still in the Boston penalty box. 4-1 Bruins, 3:42 to go. Let's pause for a look.